Good evening. My name is Sam Steigman. To understand my position, you will have to understand my background.
Address, please. Your address.
New York, 310 East 35th, New York. I am a Holocaust survivor, subjected to medical experiments. My parents and I lived through and survived the darkest period of time in human history. I have known persecution, anti-Semitism, not only during the war, but also after the war.
Lewis Harmison, again. 10th time, 11th time, I repeat what I said earlier. Sir, you wish to comment on the enforcement action? I have no concern about that, sir.
I intend to do that, but I have to explain my background for you to understand where I'm coming from, okay, and why I feel the way I feel. If I don't give you the background, there is no way. If I'm going to say I'm against it, I'm for it, doesn't mean anything unless I give the background.
But sir, you're speaking about the very issue that beginning of this meeting is that you're not
I am not going to go into the details of the Holocaust of what I went through. That is not my intention.
But sir, you just spoke about anti-Semitism. It's not what this is about.
I am trying to say something. I know it's not about anti-Semitism, but some of the comments that I heard were very disturbing to me. Of course, I have suffered from anti-Semitism and covert anti-Semitism. It's covert. And I heard that what's disturbing to me. I cannot say it's disturbing to anybody else, but I'm allowed to say what I feel.
Sir, your experiences elsewhere with respect to anti-Semitism are not really germane. I'm sorry, so with respect to what's being considered tonight.
I will not talk about anti-Semitism, okay? Fair enough?
Thank you.
Interestingly enough, I go to schools, universities, and I talk, for instance, about I'm promoting tolerance. When I'm promoting tolerance, it's accepting and respecting other people's opinion, other people's culture. I'm talking about reconciliation. For instance, I'm a Holocaust survivor, and yet I was willing to meet with descendants of high-ranking Nazi criminals. Okay, we talk to each other and we parted as friends. I'm teaching about the understanding, about cooperation. I want to say that the state of New Jersey, I'm very proud, okay, awarded me a proclamation for my life's work. At the same time, I also have received an award for promoting harmony in the world by the Harmony Power Foundation Incorporated, and I am very proud of that particular award. It's an award for promoting harmony because both senators from the state of New Jersey, Booker and Menendez, received the same award. So what I'm trying to say is that what's happening right now in Morrow, okay, the Eruv is not a, is not a
solution. Touch upon a subject that I specifically said we would not be discussing about you this evening.
Thank you.
I cannot talk about the religious freedom.
No.
Well, let me finish it just with one comment, with one sentence, and I will finish. I hope that you will do the right thing. I hope that you will be upstanders, and I hope that you will leave a legacy and teach the next generation to do the right thing. Thank you.